football kicked off this evening at Centennial Bank Stadium. Governor Sarah Huckabee Sanders was in Jonesboro and was there to throw the coin toss along with Miss Arkansas and A-State alum Corey Keller. Logan Whaley will have Red Wolves highlights later on Red Wolves Live.